Looking to unleash a little hell on her former tag team partner and friend.
Setting us up.
Almost a superhero. Nikki A.
Yourself, boys. If I were Nikki A.S.H., I'd be running right now. I'd be moving to a different state.
Well, we realize that delusion is Nikki's specialty in recent months, and maybe Nikki just thinks she's in Bizarro world. Maybe this is Bizarro Nikki.
Listen, for months, I appreciated what Nikki was trying to do. She was inspiring people to dig deep, to find that inner superhero in themselves. This Nikki A.S.H., I painfully agree with you, Corey, is disillusioned, is functioning on a different planet. And I, quite frankly, I can't make sense of Nikki's actions.
Well, she's doubling down. She says she's still a hero. The villain is Rhea Ripley.
Look, and I'm glad Nikki has found this new level of confidence, but the way she's done it is...
by dragging Rhea Ripley down. That's...